Hello children, do you all know what is so special about today? Today is the first day of your second standard. आज आप सभी का दूसरी कक्षा में सबसे पहला दिन है. And I am very happy to welcome you all. Do you know who I am? क्या आप जानते हो मैं कौन हूँ? I am your teacher and my name is Atira. Do you like to sing, dance and listen to stories? क्या आपको गाने गाना, नाचना और कहानियाँ सुनना पसंद है? If yes, hop into this magical world of English with me. Now we will sing and dance together. I will show you some actions and you have to repeat them with me. अब मैं आप सभी को कुछ एक्शंस करके दिखाऊंगी और आपको उन्हें मेरे साथ दोहराना है. आर यू ऑल रेडी? लेट्स गो. नाउ कैन यू टेल मी हाउ एन एलिफेंट वॉक्स? एन एलिफेंट गोस स्टॉम्प 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 स्टॉम्प. कैन यू ऑल डू दिस विद मी? फर्स्ट पुट योर लेफ्ट फीट डाउन, देन put your right feet down. Can you all show me? Great! Let's do it together. Stomp, 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 stomp. Now, can you all tell me how a duck walks? A duck goes waddle, 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 waddle. Can you all waddle with me? First, put your left feet down. Then put your right feet down. Can we waddle together? Great! Waddle, 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 waddle. Now, can you all show me how a hen walks? A hen goes flap, flap, flap. Flap, flap, flap. Can you all show me how to flap? First, put your left hand up and down. Next, put your right hand up and down. Can you all flap with me? Great! Flap, 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 flap. Now, let's do this with a song. Are you all ready? Let's go!
Do you know how an elephant walks? Stomp, stomp. Do you know how an elephant walks? Stomp, stomp. First put your left feet and then put your right feet, and this is how they go. Stomp, stomp. Stomp, 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 stomp. Stomp, 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 stomp. Stomp to your left, stomp to your right, stomp to your front and stomp to your back. Do you know how a duck walks? Waddle, waddle. First put your left feet and then put your right feet, and this is how they go. Waddle, waddle. Do you know how a hen walks? Flap, flap. Do you know how a hen walks? Flap, flap. First put your left hand and then put your right hand, and this is how they go. Flap, flap.
I hope you all had fun singing and dancing with me. Now we will learn some new words. अब हम कुछ नए शब्द सीखेंगे. Yes, 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 today is my birthday. Yes, I finally passed my exams. Bounce, bounce, bounce. I bounced the ball to Reena. Children were bouncing on the bed. Teacher, teacher, teacher. I am a teacher. My favorite teacher is my English teacher. Ball, ball, ball. I love playing with a ball. We play cricket with a bat and a ball. Missed, missed, missed. I missed my school bus yesterday. I missed my auto yesterday. I hope you were able to learn all these 5 words. Let's read them again. Come on. Yes. Bounce, teacher, ball, missed. Did you all like the dance? I love dancing with you all. Now I will ask you a few questions. अब मैं आप सब से कुछ सवाल करूंगी. Please open page number 1 of your My English textbook. Can you tell me how many children do you see in this picture? इस तस्वीर में आपको कितने बच्चे नजर आ रहे हैं? One, two and three. There are 3 children in this picture. Now, can you tell me how many girls do you see? क्या आप बता सकते हैं आपको इस तस्वीर में कितनी लड़कियां नजर आ रही हैं? One and two. There are 2 girls in this picture. Now can you tell me how many boys do you see in this picture? अब क्या आप मुझे बता सकते हैं आपको इस तस्वीर में कितने लड़के नजर आ रहे हैं? Yes, there is only 1 boy in this picture. इस तस्वीर में सिर्फ 1 लड़का है. Now can you tell me, do you see anyone else in this picture? क्या आपको इस तस्वीर में कोई और नजर आ रहा है? Yes, there is a lady in this picture. इस तस्वीर में एक महिला भी है. Now, can you all tell me what are the children doing? क्या आप बता सकते हैं ये बच्चे क्या कर रहे हैं? Yes, they are playing with a ball. वो सब एक बॉल के साथ खेल रहे हैं. क्या आप इनके गेम का नाम गेस कर सकते हैं? Can you all guess the game that they are playing? क्या आप गेस कर सकते हैं कि वो कौन सा गेम खेल रहे हैं? They are playing bounce a ball. वो bounce a ball गेम खेल रहे हैं. I hope you were able to answer all the questions. Now we will read a wonderful poem. अब हम सब एक कविता पढ़ेंगे. If you have a textbook, point your finger on the words as I read them. अगर आपके पास टेक्स्टबुक है तो अपनी उंगली को मेरे साथ इस तरह टेक्स्टबुक पे रखें. एंड इफ़ यू डोंट हैव अ टेक्स्टबुक, प्लीज़ लिसन टू मी केयरफुली. और अगर आपके पास टेक्स्टबुक नहीं है तो मुझे ध्यान से सुनिए. नाउ लेट्स रीड दिस ब्यूटिफुल पोएम. द नेम ऑफ द पोएम इज बाउंस अ बॉल. बाउंस a ball to Rina. Bounce a ball to Rina. Yes, I got it. Yes, I got it. Bounce it to Veena. Bounce it to Veena. Yes, I got it. Yes, I got it. Bounce it to Sagar. Bounce it to Sagar. Yes, I got it. Yes, I got it. Bounce it to teacher. Bounce it to teacher. Oh no, I missed it. Oh no, I missed it. Now let's sing this poem together. Bounce a ball to Rina. Bounce a ball to Rina. Yes, I got it. Yes, I got it. Bounce it to Veena. Bounce it to Veena. Yes, I got it. Yes, I got it. Bounce it to Sagar. Bounce it to Sagar. Yes, I got it. Yes, I got it. Bounce it to teacher. Bounce it to teacher. Oh no, I missed it. Oh no, I missed it. Now let's sing it again, but this time a little faster. Bounce a ball to Rina. Bounce a ball to Rina. Yes, I got it. Yes, I got it. Bounce it to Veena. Bounce it to Veena. Yes, I got it. Yes, I got it. Bounce it to Sagar. Bounce it to Sagar. Yes, I got it. Yes, I got it. Bounce it to teacher. Bounce it to teacher. Oh no, I missed it. Oh no, I missed it. I hope you all like this poem. Now, I want you all to meet my friend Asma.
Hello.
Now, we both will show you some actions. And you have to guess the names of these actions. अब मैं और मेरी दोस्त आसमा आपके सामने कुछ एक्शंस करेंगे. आपको उन एक्शंस के नाम गेस करना है. आर यू ऑल रेडी? कम ऑन, लेट्स गो. कैन यू ऑल गेस दिस एक्शन? यस, इट्स थ्रो. कैन यू ऑल गेस दिस एक्शन? यस, it is catch. Now the next action. Can you all guess this action? Yes, it is bounce. The last action. Can you all guess this action? Yes, it is kick. Today we learned 4 new actions. Asma, can you tell us what these actions are?
Catch, throw, bounce and kick.
I hope you all like this activity. Thanks a lot for coming today, Asma.
Welcome. Bye.
Bye. Did you all like this activity? Do you remember the words we just learned? क्या आप सभी को अभी देखे गए एक्टिविटी में सीखे शब्द याद हैं? लेट्स फाइंड आउट हाउ मेनी वर्ड्स यू रिमेंबर. ऑन योर स्क्रीन यू विल सी अ फ्यू पिक्चर्स. यू हैव टू गेस देयर एक्शंस. अब आपको आपकी स्क्रीन पर कुछ तस्वीरें नजर आएंगी. आपको उन्हें देखकर उनके एक्शंस गेस करने हैं. ऑल द बेस्ट. Can you guess what the boy in the first picture is doing? Yes, the action is throw. Can you guess the next picture? Yes, the action here is catch. Now, the next picture. The action here is kick. Now, the last picture. The action here is bounce. I hope you all had fun doing the activity with us. Now we will do another small activity. On your screen, you will see an image. You have to guess what each person is doing. For this, you can take the help of the box at the corner of your screen. अब आपको आपकी स्क्रीन पर एक तस्वीर नजर आएगी. आपको ये गेस करना है कि उसमें हर एक इंसान क्या कर रहा है. और ये सोचने के लिए आप नीचे दिए गए बॉक्स की मदद ले सकते हैं. I hope you get all the answers. All the best. Can you guess what the girl is doing? The girl is jumping. Can you guess what the boy is doing? The boy is cycling. Can you guess what the girl and the boy here are doing? The girl and the boy are jogging. Now can you guess what the girl is doing here? The girl is reading. Do you see a boy under the tree? Can you guess what he is doing? The boy is playing a guitar. Now can you guess what the boy here is doing? The boy is skating. I hope you all had fun singing, dancing and learning with me. Now it is time for you all to sit back and listen to this wonderful story. Ab aap sab aaram se baith kar is mazedar kahani ko dhyan se sunein. Have you ever been afraid of something? Kya aapko kabhi bhi किसी भी चीज से डर लगा है? I am very scared of the dark. मुझे अंधेरे से बहुत डर लगता है. I cannot sit, stand or walk in a dark room alone. मैं ना किसी अंधेरे कमरे में अकेले चल सकती हूँ और ना रुक सकती हूँ. Just like me, in today's story, Raju is also afraid of the dark. मेरी ही तरह आज की कहानी में राजू को भी अंधेरे से बहुत डर लगता है. Do you want to know why he is so scared of the dark? क्या आप जानना चाहते हैं कि राजू को अंधेरे से इतनी घबराहट क्यों होती है? The name of today's story is Under My Bed. It is written by Anupalal. Raju woke up in the middle of the night. He was very thirsty. He had to go to the kitchen to get water. But before going to the kitchen, he had to find his slippers. So he looked under his bed. Raju aadhi raat mein gehri neend se jaag gaya. Use bahut zyada pyaas lagi thi. अब पानी लेने के लिए उसे रसोई घर जाना था. लेकिन रसोई घर जाने से पहले उसे अपने चप्पल ढूंढने थे. अब चप्पल ढूंढने के लिए उसने अपने बेड के नीचे झांक कर देखा. Oh my God! He screamed. There was a tiger under his bed. वो जोरों से चिल्लाया. उसे उसके बेड के नीचे एक शेर दिखाई दिया. He was very scared. Now, what should I do? वो बहुत घबरा गया. वो ये सोच रहा था कि वो अब आगे क्या करे. He started thinking of what to do next. He was very scared. Should I call my mom? What if the tiger roars? वो बहुत ज़्यादा घबरा गया था. वो ये सोच रहा था कि आगे क्या किया जा सकता है. क्या उसे अपनी मम्मी को बुलाना चाहिए? अगर उस शेर ने दहाड़ा तो वो क्या करेगा? After thinking for a long time, he finally decided that he should go back to sleep. But Raju was not sleepy anymore. बहुत देर तक सोचने के बाद उसने आखिर में तय किया कि वो वापस सोने चला जाएगा. लेकिन राजू की नींद तो उड़ चुकी थी. उसे अब नींद नहीं आ रही. Then suddenly someone switched on the light. Raju's ma was standing at the door. फिर अचानक से किसी ने लाइट ऑन कर दी. राजू की माँ दरवाजे पर खड़ी थी. राजू ran to his mother and hugged her. Raju's mother asked him, "Are you okay, my dear? What happened? Did you call for me?" Raju दौड़ कर अपनी माँ के पास चला गया और उन्हें जोरों से गले लगा लिया. राजू की माँ ने उसे देखकर पूछा, क्या तुम ठीक हो? शायद तुमने मुझे आवाज लगाई थी. राजू pointed towards the tiger, but his brave mother bent down and pulled the tiger out. राजू ने शेर की तरफ इशारा किया, लेकिन उसकी बहादुर माँ ने नीचे झुककर शेर को बाहर निकाल लिया. Hey, there was no tiger. It was Raju's thick black and yellow sweater. Its buttons shine like tiger's eyes. वहाँ कोई शेर नहीं था, बल्कि राजू का काले और पीले रंग का एक स्वेटर था. उस स्वेटर की बटन्स रात में शेर की आंखों की तरह चमक रहे थे. राजू got scared for nothing. His mother finally gets him some water. राजू तो बेकार में ही परेशान हो रहा था. आखिर उसकी माँ ने उसे थोड़ा पानी ला कर दिया. Now Raju will sleep peacefully and dream about real tigers in the jungle. अब राजू आराम से सोकर जंगल के असली शेरों के सपने देखेगा. I hope you all like this story. Today we learnt a wonderful poem, Bounce a Ball. Now I want you all to draw a ball in your notebook and with the help of your family and friends, give it your favorite colors. I hope you all had fun in today's session. I will see you next time. Until then, stay home, stay safe, and bye-bye.